Okay, so here's the very important part of your ClickBank account. I'm going to teach you how you can set up your account to get ready to accept payment. So this lesson is all about how you getting paid. Okay, so many years ago, ClickBank only pay by check or direct deposit to bank if you are staying only in United States or have a US bank account. But a few years ago, ClickBank already has this feature to can direct deposit all your ClickBank earnings to your bank. And these are now available to quite a lot of countries. So you can download my PDF file and click on this link to find out more about which country are now available to accept the direct deposit. But don't worry if you don't have any if your country is not applicable here to accept the direct deposit, you can always choose the check option. Okay, and there's another thing that I want you to know is that for new ClickBank account, you need to hit minimum 5 sales from different credit card numbers before ClickBank pays you. I guess this is their policy or a measure to make sure that there's no fake transaction. Okay, so now let me show you where you can edit this payment information in your ClickBank account. Okay, so after you log into your ClickBank account, go to under settings, then account, you will be able to see this payment information. Okay, so once you scroll down the page, you will see this payment information, and from here you can click edit. And this is where the place where you click whether you want to receive a check or you want to receive a direct deposit. And you can choose the payment threshold here as well. Okay, so for me, I choose $50 every week to cash out. And I'll put down my bank information. So that's what you need to do as well. After that, you just click save changes. So that's what you need to do to get ready your account to receive payment. These are some of the quick links here you can click and find out more about their payment time or their payment information. Okay.